It's so early right now. Why am I up so early? Today, I'm going to Dialed In Performance. I'm gonna show some love today, make a little video, give you guys an idea of what Dialed In Performance looks like. Today, I'm going up to get a harness for the blue WRX wagon build that we are doing in the shop. It's one of the major key components that needs to be done. So, with that said, stay tuned. Well, today's the day. I'm actually kind of happy. It's a nice fall day. As you can see, and it's actually supposed to be about 61 to 65 degrees today. So hopefully we get a really nice day today and I can actually get this harness out in a decent time frame and not be there all day, which would be great. So today is basically just get ready and head out and get on the highway. All right, so now I'm on my way to the shop. Time to get some tools. I gotta collect a disarray of them just because I'm gonna need a decent amount to take off the dashboard, bulkhead harness, etc. That feeds into the engine bay, wraps around the passenger side. Gonna need it. The main harness that plugs into the ABS unit is the one that we're needing today. So, search and search and search, and obviously the only place that I was able to find one that I could go and actually physically take one out of a car itself, because we're already on two harnesses that I trusted others to take out for me. Didn't work out so well. You saw the third one. That was my own fault. And now we're going to get the fourth harness. So hopefully there's no discrepancies in this one and I can make it work, right? So with that said, let's go pick up Tyler. He's gonna come with us. He's gonna help out so that I'm not there all day long. I don't wanna be there all day and try to get it done as quick as possible. You know, so with that said, wish me luck. Right, we are all set. Let's kill this day, right? All right, we're here. This is the car. Let's start working. All right, well, I've kicked that fucker's ass. Sorry for cussing, but I'm just in that mood right now. Got her done. The whole entire freaking harness that runs a WRX, it's already out. And the only ones that did it for me were Dialed In Performance. Four harnesses, finally. So I gotta give a shout out to these guys. I got a nice harness, everything is labeled nice and easy. But yeah, shout out to Dialed In Performance for sure. We just saw this on the side of the road. Had to pull out and check it out. This dude's just got like
Look at these
everything all
beauties.
set up. Wow. That's cool. Interstate battery. He's even got a Bobby Labonte car back there. It does. Wow, look at this midget,
Dude,
dude.
it's freaking sick.
That is legit. Look at the
That is
pumps. Look at all
awesome.
the gas pumps too.
That is awesome.
Wow, dude. Look at all the signs. He's even got a Pegasus up there, mobile Pegasus. Look at this gas station. The guy pumping gas. Wow, he's got a Camaro RS. Generally, this is legit. Free range chicken. Look at this Ford coupe. Man. Old Coke signs.
Pretty legit.
Dude, this is cool, man.
Pretty
I don't know
cool.
what this is, but it says we're open. Take a look. Take pics. Thanks for the donations.
Oh, it's an actual shop, too.
This is
sweet. And a whole
pretty
bunch of
cool.
stuff up there. Oh, it's vintage.
This is really cool.
Pretty
I'm gonna drive
legit.
around.
There's another car.
I know.
Car.
I'm not done yet. I don't want to leave.
And
This is cool, man. Look at all these pumps. Oh, these, wow, you got a hot rod back here too. Wow. Dude, look at the Dodge. Is that a Rambler? It is. Look at that wagon, that Rambler back there. Whoa. Okay, yeah, we gotta take a drive around. Dude, he's got a lot of stuff. Look at the Mustang in the back.
Oh, dude, no way. Yeah, big yard.
Damn.
Wow, that's right. Dude, this is nice. Might have to come back here during business hours and see exactly what this is. Yeah, this is cool. The old Oldsmobile. Wow. That Charger. Four-door Charger. Dang.
This is cool, man. I didn't even see the Integra. Geeking right now. I am geeking.
Yeah, I know. I know. Fouls. I don't want to hit his guineas. He's got, it's like chickens or something. Yep. Make sure I don't hit him. Dang, dude. Yeah, it's like a yard, but.
That's pretty
legit. Wow. Hot rod shop. Old bikes.
He's got an actual NASCAR race car.
Yeah, it's an actual.
Oh, shit.
It's a Bobby Labonte car. Old stuff. Wow.
Is that a. It's an SS Camaro, man. This is like a Model M pickup truck right here, looks like. Old school.
Dang, man.
Oh, look at that Buick. You'll never see Buicks like that anymore. Dang.
Old trucks. This is cool, man.
It's pretty legit.
It is pretty legit.
Willie's. Old Willie's Jeep.
That was pretty cool. That's awesome.
All right, back to the shop now. Finally. Let's unload everything. And yeah, super happy. All right, back to the shop now. Got the whole harness. Everything is all bagged and tagged and labeled. Pretty easy. I know where everything goes. That way I can basically just pull it all apart and into a disarray. Make it a lot easier to go into you. You've been freaking, it's been an uphill battle, but finally we're going to reach the top and it should be smooth sailing from here and be able to get that harness out. You guys have seen, actually, let me grab it down here, all of the issues with this and the discrepancies and whatnot. That's poop. So we're obviously not going to, you know, butt connectors galore. Not going to use that, so we're going to go ahead and unfeed this one as well. And then we can go ahead and do the actual swap. Because it needs it dramatically. So I will continue now to taking all this stuff out. We'll get this gutted and move from there. Of course, that's going to be another day. Billy's fucking tired.